Back on Monday Night Raw, live here on Long Island, Jinder Mahal, in my estimation, really a must-needed win here tonight.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing 202 pounds, Chad Gable.
And here's why. Jinder Mahal comes to Raw on the Superstar Shake-Up that night. He loses the United States Championship to Jeff Hardy. Then, the following week, he has a match against this man, Chad Gable.
Chad Gable's young career.
When I look at Chad Gable, I see a young Kurt Angle. I mean, this is a guy that took... not overlook Chad Gable again, or he will lose again.
Yeah, Chad, an Olympic fight here to Jinder Mahal. Remember, general manager Kurt Angle told Mahal, you need to be a
male superstar that goes forward. One has to go backwards, and right now,
hey, coach, and Chad bounced off the apron as Jinder Mahal is taken over.
Wouldn't be surprised if Gable had a fractured sternum or at least bruised after that impact on the top turnbuckle.
Over the past year, but hit some hard times since coming to Monday Night Raw.
Oh, he's a lot like Kevin Owens.
Oh, look at Gable.
Wait a second.
He's got Jinder Mahal locked up. He's got a five count before he has to break, but has the damage been done?
He can do a great deal of damage within the referee's allotted five count. Gable now on the top rope, setting up.
Mahal's down for the win, and another upset, and a kick out by Mahal at two.
That was very, very close.
Oh, you get to see some of the power of Gable, maybe. Deceptively strong, and the
speed. Oh, my God. Right into the knee. Wow.
You can be as strong as you want to be. There's nothing against that knee.
Mahal now back in control. Set out to impress general manager Kurt Angle.
Oh, wow. Looking to steal one again. He's got the shoulders down. Oh. And a kick out by Mahal at two. Gable thought he had the win. Mahal just beat the count. Oh. And now Mahal hanging Gable up on the top rope. Oh. And now Jinder Mahal looking to put the former Olympian away with the Colossus to Gable.
That's it.
Win. Here is your winner, Jinder Mahal.
General manager Kurt Angle said, hey, good showing tonight, Jinder. They may consider you for a Money in the Bank qualifying match.
Well, you best believe that either tonight or before next week that Jinder's going to find Kurt Angle and give him a piece of his mind, say, I want an opportunity.
Angle nearly stole another victory from Mahal with this very, very impressive counter. But alas, this momentary hesitation would allow Jinder to lock in the Colossus. And I don't care who you are, even if you are Kurt Angle, you can't not be impressed with what we just saw from the modern day Maharaja.
It's amazing how quickly that confidence comes back. One win, he can't do so much.
Oh, and Chad Gable got upset with Sunil Singh in his face. And now Jinder Mahal goes right back after Gable. And now we see that bona fide mean streak that Jinder Mahal has in him.
Oh, no.
Total disregard for everybody. Cares about no one but himself.
I hate to say it, Cole. If you want to get to the top here, you can't care about anybody else.
On the match,
I know, but
enough already.
I'm saying the mentality here.
I mean, to be fair, Chad Gable did attack Sunil Singh.
Sunil Singh got in Gable's face. Deserved what he got.
There was no physicality. Verbal provocations do not count.
I think this is basically the frustration over the last month boiling over.
Well, he flat out just asked the general manager if he was watching. Is Angle impressed by Mahal?